In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the Steak Knife on the Black Ops 4 Zombies map Dead of the Night. So to start this off, make your way to this tree with a lantern on it in the forest. If you position yourself like I do in the video, you'll be able to see those familiar elemental symbols carved into these four trees. What you have to do is remember or take note of these symbols from left to right. Also, keep in mind, these symbols are randomized every game. Next, you have to find four stones that each have one of those symbols etched into them. The first stone is on this gazebo ledge, the second one is behind the vapor wall by, the third one is behind this fountain near the area's perk location, and the final one is then on this railing right behind you. All you have to do is shoot these symboled stones in the same order as your trees. You'll know you're doing it correctly if you hear a sparkling sound upon shooting them. If you fail this part, you will not be able to redo it. Therefore, you will not be able to get the knife in that game. So after shooting all four stones, buy the Bowie knife and make your way to this tree behind that one lantern tree. You'll notice that the same four symbols are now carved into it. What you have to do is knife these symbols in the same order as before. They should be scratched out like so when you do this. After that, use the zombie shield to bash two or three of these symbols and the tree branch will fall down for you to pick up. This can be done in any random order, it does not have to be the one you got from your first four trees. Once you've got the branch, bring it over to this stone in front of the mausoleum and hold X or square to place it down. Now you will have to kill 15 vampires around the branch to charge it with their souls. You'll know the branch is done when the end of it is smoking like so. From there, pick it back up, then make your way to the workbench just outside of the cemetery to craft the Steak Knife. This knife is a one-hit kill on both the normal and red vampires up until about round 30. That's pretty much it for this video, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.